no country without rule of law. It's high time the federal government of Nigeria begin to understand that the country is all about, the rules. The government must be ready to obey the rules of law. So there is no point in using, soft hand on some political friends, while others who are against the corruption in the country becomes the enemy of the government. The government must begin to understand that the foundation of every good nation is the rule of law. There must be total respect to the rule of law. Thank you.